What does it mean to be a missionary for you guys?
I think that means living in the moment. It means looking at every opportunity that you have, whether it be on a bus or in a train station or in your business or in your school or the student next to you or in church. It means being open to the Lord's leading, to speak to people, to love people, and to meet them where they are.
Yeah, that's right. For me too, it's just life. It's not a missionary, it's not a job, it's not that. It's just life. It's life.